Hey, welcome back to another edition of Is It a Good Idea? I'm Chris with fitplan.com, and today's question comes to us from Margie in Maryland, who writes, Chris, to lose weight, is it a good idea to work out on an empty stomach? Now, I have heard this one before, and the premise is that when you work out on an empty stomach, you're going to burn more fat than you would have if had you eaten prior. Now, I wish it was that simple, Margie. It would make my job a whole lot easier. But ideally, you want to eat a healthy meal or a snack, including a source of complex carbohydrates, 1 to 2 hours before you work out. And here's why. Your body requires fuel to operate, just like your car requires fuel to run. And when you work out on an empty stomach, what you're doing is asking your body to perform a strenuous activity without a source of fuel. And without a source of fuel, your body is going to be forced to turn to an alternate fuel source. And it would be nice and convenient and would make life so much easier for everybody if this alternate fuel source came directly from stored fat. And some of it does. But unfortunately, in this situation, your body will prefer to burn its own muscle as a source of fuel. Now, burning your own muscle as a source of fuel for your workouts is counterproductive. Since lean muscle burns more calories than fat, you want to do everything you can to build or at least maintain the muscle that you have. Another downside to exercising on an empty stomach is that you're going to have substantially less energy and endurance. You won't be able to exercise as hard or as long. So in that situation, you're going to burn substantially fewer calories. And the weight loss equation comes down to burning more calories than you take in, and regardless of the time of day that those calories are taken in. So you want to maximize your workouts by providing a source of fuel for that workout. So Margie from Maryland, thank you for writing in to Is It a Good Idea? Hope that answers your question. Now go get yourself a bowl of oatmeal and hit that treadmill. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Chris with fitplan.com, and I'll see you next time.